So find the value of r. 2 raised to 1 by 4 into 4 raised to 1 by 16 into 8 raised to 1 by 48 and up to infinity is what here. A simple solution is that. Therefore, take your solution. In this case, 2 raised to 1 upon 4 here into and 4 can be written as 2 square here raised to 1 upon 16 into 8 is 2 cube here, 2 cube raised to 1 divided by 48 and so on here up to infinity here. Therefore, this equal to 2 raised to 1 upon 4, keep as it is here, into. Here, 2 into 1 by 16 here, 2 is 2, 8 is up. Means 2 raised to 1 divided by 8. Then 3 ones are 3 here, 3 ones are 3. 3, 6 is 18, 16 is here. Okay, 1 by 16 and continue here, up to infinity. Therefore, bases are same here. You can write here 2 raised to 1 upon 4 plus 1 by 8 plus 1 divided by 16 plus dash 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 up to infinity. Then these are in GPF. Therefore, up to infinity. So, sum to infinite terms of a GPF is given by A divided by 1 minus R here. In this case, first term is 1 by 4. A is equal to 1 upon 4 here. And the common ratio is this upon this here. So 1 upon 8 divided by 1 by 4, it gives 1 divided by 10. Therefore, this is equal to, use here, S is equal to 1 upon 4 divided by 1 minus of 1 by 2 here. Therefore, this is equal to 1 upon 4 divided by 2 1s are 2, 2 minus 1 becomes 1, 1 by 2 here. Take 1 by 2 numerator. 1 by 4 into 2 divided by 1, so it is 1 upon 2. Therefore, this is equal to 2 raised to 1 by 2. Therefore, the answer is root 2 here. So, first option is that is root 2. If 2 raised to 1 minus x plus 2 raised to 1 plus x, f of x, 3 raised to x plus 3 raised to minus x are in AP, then minimum value of f of x is what here? Here these 3 terms are in AP here. 2 raised to 1 minus x plus 2 raised to 1 plus x, comma, f of x, comma, 3 raised to x plus 3 raised to minus x are in AP. You know that if 3 terms are in AP, if A, B, C are in AP, okay, then arithmetic mean formula B is equal to A plus C divided by 2. You are using this formula. Therefore, f of x is equal to f of x is equal to this term plus this term here. 2 raised to 1 minus x plus 2 raised to 1 plus x n plus 3 raised to x plus 3 raised to minus x divided by 2 n. Here we want a minimum value of f of x here. Therefore, take x equal to 0. So, therefore, for minimum value, take x is equal to 0. Therefore, f of 0 is equal to 2 raised to 1 becomes 2 here, n plus 2 raised to 1 again it is 2 only, n plus 3 raised to 0 is 1 plus 3 raised to minus 0 is 1 here divided by 2 here. Okay, because you know a raised to 0 is always 1 here. Okay, therefore, 3 raised to 0 becomes 1. 3 raised to minus 0 is again 3 raised to 0 only. So 3 raised to 0 is 1 here. 2 plus 2 4 plus 1 5 plus 1 6. 6 apart 2 becomes 3. Therefore, your third option is correct here. Okay. Suppose if you take x value 1, what happens here? Just observe here. If x is equal to 1 here, then f of 1 becomes, f of 1 becomes 2 raised to 1 minus 1 is 0. 2 raised to 0 is what here? 1. Then 2, 1 plus 1 becomes 2 here. 2 square is 4. So plus 4 here. Then 3 raised to 1 is 3. Plus 3. Then plus 3 raised to minus 1 is 1 upon 3. 1 upon 3 divided by this 2. Okay. So 3 raised to minus 1 is 1 divided by 3 here. Then 4 plus 3, 7 plus 1, 8 plus 1 upon 3 divided by 12. There are 3 is LCM, 8 3 is 24, 24 plus 1 is 25. Take 3 to denominator, 3 to the 6 here. Therefore, so 25 upon 6 approximately is 4.1 here. 4.1. So suppose x is minus 1 here, then what happens? Just after here. Then x equal to minus 1. If x is equal to minus 1 here, therefore f of minus 1 is equal to, put x equal to minus 1 here. Minus minus become plus here, 1 plus 1 is 2. Therefore 2 square is 4. So it becomes a 4 here. Then minus 1 plus 1 cancels, 2 raised to 0 becomes 1 here, plus 1. Then 3 raised to minus 1 is 1 upon 3, plus 1 upon 3 here. And minus of minus 1 become plus 1, 3 raised to 1 is 3 here, so plus 3 divided by 3. Again this equal to 4 plus 1, 5 plus 3, 8 here. 8 plus 1 upon 3 divided by 2. Okay. Therefore, again in case, so same answer here, 4.1 only. Therefore, 3 is the minimum value here. So, third option is correct here. So, summation of n into n plus 1 into 2n plus 1 divided by 4, then n equal to 1 to 7 is equal to what here? This is a numerical question here. They are not giving options here. A, B, C, D, they are not giving here. So, this is a numerical problem here. Therefore, this is equal to summation of n is equal to 1 to 7 here. Then the write n as it is here. Multiply n into 2n is 2n square here. N into 1 becomes n. 1 into 2n is 2n here. And 1 1s are 1. Divided by 4 here. Divided by 4. Then this equal to summation of n is equal to 1 to 7 here. N into 2n square is 2n cube here. 2n cube. And 2n plus n becomes 3n. 3n into n, 3n square here. So 3n square. Then n into 1 becomes n here. Plus n. And write this 4 outside here. This is a constant here. So write here 1 upon 4 outside here. So write the terms in the bracket here. Then there are formulas here, you know, summation of n is n into n plus 1 divided by 2 here. Then summation of n square is n into n plus 1 into 2n plus 1 divided by 6 here. And summation of n cube is n square into n plus 1 whole square divided by 4 here. These are the important formulas here. Therefore, this is equal to 1 upon 4 here into bracket. Write 2 as it is here. Into. So, summation of n cube is a summation of, not a summation here. Here, summation of n cube is a formula n square. N plus 1 whole square divided by 4 here. Then plus. Into summation of n square n into n plus 1 into 2n plus 1 divided by 6 here. Then plus summation of n So n into n plus 1 divided by 2. N divided by 2. So these are three terms. N into n plus 1 upon 2 is a common factor here. Therefore, this equal to 1 upon 4 into n plus 1 divided by 2. Into the getter. Therefore, here remaining term is a here 2 and 2 to the cancels here. Then n into n plus 1 upon 2 common here. Therefore, n into n plus 1 is the remaining term here. Okay. Then again n into n plus 1 upon 2 common factor, 3 1 and 3 to the cancels here. Therefore, plus 2 n plus 1 here. 2 n plus 1. Then here 1 is the remaining term, so right here 1. Therefore, n is equal to 7 up to n equal to 7. So n is equal to 7. Therefore, this is equal to 4 to the 8 here. So right here 8. Direct put n equal to 7. So 7 into 8. 7 plus 1 becomes 8 here into bracket. Then 7, n is a 7 here. So 7 into 7 plus 1 is 8, 10 plus. Then 7 to the 14. 14 plus 1 becomes 15 here. So right here 15. Then plus 1. So plus 1 here. Then this 8 and this 8 cancels here. So this equal to 7 into 8 7 is 56 here. 56 plus 15 plus 1 becomes 16 here. Okay. So 56 plus 16. It gives 7 into 6 plus 6 is 12 here. So 56 plus 16. 72 here. So 72. Then 72 into 7 here. Pi not 4 is the answer. So therefore, the value of this summation of n into n plus 1 into 2 n plus 1 upon 4 where n equal to 1 to 7 is pi not 4 is the answer. So find the sum of summation 1 plus 2 plus 3 dash dash up to k, where k is equal to 1 to 20. It is also a numerical problem here. So take your solution. Here summation of k is equal to 1 to 20. And you know, 1 plus 2 plus 3 and so on up to k is given by k into k plus 1 divided by 2. K into k plus 1 upon 2. So sum of these terms is formula k into k plus 1 divided by 2. You are using this formula. 1 upon 2 is a constant, keep outside here. 1 upon 2 into summation of k is equal to 1 to 20. Okay. K is equal to 1 to 20. K into k becomes k square plus k. K square plus k. Therefore, this equal to 1 upon 2 into bracket. Summation of k square is k into k plus 1 into 2k plus 1 divided by 6 here, then plus summation of k is k into k plus 1 divided by 2 here, where k is equal to 20 here, where k is equal to 20 here, summation of k is equal to 1 to 20 is that, therefore k value is 20 here. Here k into k plus 1 upon 2 common factor here, 1 upon 2 into k plus 1 divided by 2 is a common factor here. Therefore 2k plus 1 divided by 3 plus 1 here. Okay. Here k is equal to 20 here. Put k value 20. Therefore, this equal to 2 into 2 becomes 4. Therefore, 20 into 20 plus 1 is 21 divided by 4 into a getter. Then 22 is 40 plus 1 41 here. 41 divided by 3 plus 1 here. Then 4 ones are 4 5s are cancels here. So therefore this is equal to 5 into 21 into here 3 LCM here. So 3 LCM, 3 1s are 3, 3 plus 41 is 44 here. Then 3 1s are 3 7s are cancels here. Therefore 5 into 7 into 44 here. The multiplication of these three numbers gives 1540. 1540. 5 into 7 into 44 gives 1540. This is the answer here.